Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to see what is full converter or bridge rectifier. Previously, in previous videos, we have studied half wave controlled rectifier, full wave controlled rectifier and its different configurations. Configurations can be decided the way SCR, that is the thyristors and diodes, are connected with each other. So those rectifiers which we have studied, that we are in the conjunction with the diode. But in today's video, we are going to see the different type of rectifier, and that is the complete rectifier made by using the thyristor. So friends, let's see how the full converter or the bridge rectifier look like in this given diagram. So here, if you see this diagram very carefully, you can notice that instead of diode, two more SCRs are connected. That means if I replaced my diode with thyristor, that particular rectifier will become bridge rectifier. Now the name is given bridge rectifier because this four SCRs are connected in a bridge configuration. If you remember the diagram which we have studied in BEE, where the diodes were connected in a bridge configuration, this configuration is likely, it looks like similar with that particular diagram. So here, two diodes which were connected, if you see the symmetric configuration of a full converter, diodes were connected here at the bottom side, and if you go for the asymmetric configuration, you can see the diodes were connected in series at the second part. But here in this configuration, there are no diodes connected. But instead of diode, there are two more SCRs are connected. So now this rectifier is completely going to be work on the operation of a thyristor. So it is also known as a full converter. Along with a bridge inverter, it is also known as a full converter because it will work in a positive half cycle as well as in a negative half cycle. So when we have studied the half control rectifier, the half control rectifier is only working with a positive half cycle of the AC input, if you are giving an AC input. But in a negative half cycle, there was no output across the load connected to that particular circuit. But if it comes to the full control converter, full converter means that it will give you output in a positive half cycle as well as in a negative half cycle. So the operation of a full converter we are going to see. Before that, we can see that if diode is not present in the circuit, that means there is no freewheeling available in the rectifier. Now, as I said, load can be any type. It can be R type load, it can be RL type load, or it can be RLE type load. But if it is a purely resistive load connected, then there is no chances of storing of energy in that particular load. But if the load is RL type, we can store the energy in that particular load, and that particular stored energy can be fed back to the AC input cycle. So here in this circuit, your load can be purely resistive or it can be RL type or RLE type. But basically, as per the syllabus, if we see, we're going to see the R type load and how the configuration is work. Now, again, let's summarize what we have seen. First of all, the input is given as an AC input. So there is no transformer needed, which was used in a midpoint configuration we have studied in previously. Then two diodes are replaced by two SCRs. Instead of two diodes, we have connected two SCRs. So basically, we are going to see which SCRs are going to work in a positive half cycle and which two SCRs are going to work in a negative half cycle. So at a given instant, only two SCR, either one SCR1 or SCR2, will conduct simultaneously, or SCR3 and SCR4 will conduct simultaneously. That means at any given time, two SCRs will conduct simultaneously, either SCR1 or 2 or SCR3 and 4. Now this, when my SCR 1 and 2 will conduct and when my SCR 3 and 4 will conduct, that we are going to see when we see the operation of the converter. So I hope you all have understood the configuration of a bridge rectifier and what is the difference between the bridge rectifier full converter and the full converter which we have studied previously. The only difference is there was a diode present in the configuration. Here we have replaced diode with a SCR. That is the only difference between, but that difference will make some changes in operation that we are going to study in the next video. So thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned to eKida. Do subscribe eKida. Thank you.